Good morning.
Good morning.
As February is traditionally Heart Health Month as well as African American History Month, I just want to talk briefly about heart disease and stroke, which are leading health issues in our community, and it continues despite the many advances that are being made. But the good news is that we can improve how we respond to these diseases if we are diligent about getting our checkups. So checkups, preventive medicine is really so much better than kind of chasing the horse after it's gotten out of the gate. If we get checked, what we can do is work with your risk factors and help these things to get these things in order so that our response to disease, like I said, is less. High blood pressure, obesity, and diabetes are still the most common conditions that increase our risk for heart disease and stroke. Here's how they affect African Americans. And these conditions can develop early in life. So it's you're at no age that you are immune to these things. High blood pressure is something that we have found we might be genetically predisposed to. And so although it's in our history, we can still do things to help it. One of the things is to improve our diet, to keep a lot of salt out of our diet. That also always helps. Get your blood pressure checked regularly. If you are on blood pressure medications, you know, high blood pressure is a silent killer. It's what it's called. And so even if you don't feel like you have high blood pressure, you should still take your medications. Don't just stop because you feel like you feel good. Obesity. It's found that 77% of African Americans have more weight than we should. And that's a really hard thing because food is good, but you know, we have to work on it. So just try and choose more vegetables. One of the things that really helps, I know, that I find is we have to move a little bit more. We're so sedentary, we're kind of stuck on the TV, the computer, but if we move around a little bit more, not only does that help us burn excess calories, but it does help improve our body, our blood vessels, so that we are less at risk for diseased vessels, which do tend to cause heart attack and strokes. And thirdly, diabetes. Again, the issue is that you control it. Some diseases you really can't prevent, but controlling what the symptoms of what you have, in other words, if you're diabetic, keep your sugar into the proper range. You know, don't, you know, everybody needs some sweets now and then, I know, but just try to do everything in moderation. Everything in moderation is going to be the key with, you know, healthy diet, healthy exercise, seeing your healthcare provider. All of these things will really help decrease your risk of heart disease and stroke. We are fearfully and wonderfully made, but we have to do our part. So I encourage you just to continue to strive to better health. I'm certainly available to answer questions. I know Sister Joyce over here, Sister Arrington, and the other nurses. We really are committed to helping you with any health problem that you have, in confidence as well. So God bless you, and we hope that we all improve our health. We're going higher and higher in our health as we go higher and higher in Jesus. Amen. Amen.